morning. I'm here at Cypress Ski Resort and I'm pretty excited. It's going to be a big day. Going for a record push on the Howe Sound Crest Trail, starting at Cypress and heading to Porteau. So this is the faster direction with a little bit less climbing and hoping to go under 4 hours. The record's around 3:40, 3:30. And we'll see how close I can get to that. And then once I finish, I'm going to come back the other way and do a double over Howe Sound Crest Trail today. So pretty excited to see how that will go. It's going to be a slog back to the finish, that's for sure. The trail is hard enough just going in one direction. So I believe only one person has kind of established an FKT for that, and it's about 13 hours 40. So pretty confident I can go under that by a couple of hours at least. All right, just warming up. It's on some nice flat trails. Our legs feel good in the warm up. That's a good sign. Beautiful morning. It's about 12 degrees, so ideal temperature for running. It's gonna be a good day. I feel like it's gonna be a good day. 10 minutes before I start, I think. 6:50, start at 7. All right. We're gonna have to take it a bit easy through here. Ah, it's a bummer. This was all dry last week. Pretty much all summer. Damn, it's gonna be hard to go fast today. These roots get really slippery when I sweat. Slipping, sliding.
And most important,
St. Mark's, 36 minutes. Oh. Almost too tough, unnecessary. Oh, it's hard already. Alright, so just an update. Been a bit of a gear malfunction. The inside of my shoes have gotten wet,
from the wet trail, and my soles, inner soles, are starting to slide under my foot, and then they push up against the front of a shoe. So I know what I'm gonna do on some of these descents. It's gonna be an issue. I'm gonna have to take the soles out. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Keep going. I think that's what I'll do. I'll just take the soles out if it comes to that.
Thank you.
Brian. Hey, buddy.
I had some gear malfunction with these guys. They kept sliding forward. So I did the whole descent without these in. My feet are killing me.
So they were sliding in your shoe, eh?
Yeah, and I lost so much time on the descent because it's hard.
Yeah.
Surface of the shoe. All right, so let's turn around this as quick as we can, and then we'll get going.
Yeah, you got this chair? Whatever. Yeah, I mean, there's sandwiches that are already made. You got three types of Gatorade, ginger ale in here, water.
Let's take some.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So I started 20 seconds. I started over here because I wanted the segment. So it's actually 10:58:20 is the official time.
You beat it by less than 2 hours. Didn't you? Or
just almost just under three. It was 13:40 something, was it? Or 13:60.
Oh, you're right, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
I was hoping to go like 10:46. That'd be nice to beat it by three.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think it's a pretty self-record, but yeah.
Oh, man.
Thanks for coming, man. That was awesome. Oh. I don't think I could have made it in under 11 without your help.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
Just having someone there is take the mind off the hurt.
I wasn't going to miss that. That's what we live for.
Oh, my God.
Help a friend out. And
I think that's a one-time deal for me.
And I was cramped up a few times in my inner thigh here.
I've been having that since Porteau. Yeah, I'm serious. That my hamstrings, everything. Yeah. But then towards the end, it's just up here's like been really hurting. And then my knee, obviously, with 4,500 meters of downhill, they're just like, ugh.
That's unbelievable, man. I can't believe what you just did.
I can't believe it either. That's insane.
I couldn't imagine going back. That is insane, man. Like that. Seriously, is that? That's just all climb.
It's all climb, and then you just got that descent at the end. It just when your legs are just trashed.
Like that is. Oh my God. Oh, that is not fun.